Today, the total value of all public blockchain assets is approximately $1 trillion. However, more than 70% of this value is made up of tokens from blockchains that can't support smart contracts, a critical requirement for decentralized applications. The FAsset system, developed by Flare Labs, allows these assets, such as Bitcoin, XRP, and Dogecoin, to be used trustlessly in smart contracts on Flare. Minting these tokens as FAssets enables them to earn rewards in DeFi and other types of decentralized applications. Once the FAssets are minted on Flare, they can also be bridged to other networks using Layercake. For developers, this means secure, trustless access to a vast amount of currently untapped value and new potential users. To securely represent these assets on a smart contract chain without requiring a centralized third party, the FAsset system relies upon Flare's native data acquisition protocols. Firstly, the Flare Time Series Oracle for decentralized price feeds, and secondly, the Stake Connector for trustless verification of transactions on the underlying chain. FAssets are backed by three asset types: the underlying, Flare native token collateral, and either stablecoin or wrapped Ether collateral. The process of minting and redeeming FAssets is supported by independent agents. Their role in the system is secured through over-collateralization, removing the need to trust any counterparty. To mint FAssets, the minter must first select an agent and pay them a small fee to reserve the required collateral. The minter then sends the agent the underlying asset, with the stake connector used to prove the transactions taken place on the other chain. With the payment verified, the FAssets are then minted as ERC20 tokens on Flare. These tokens can be used within DeFi on Flare or bridged to another chain. FAssets unlocks the value of non-smart contract tokens. Unlike many wrapped asset systems, FAssets are trustless, meaning there's no centralized entity involved in the process. Holders of FAssets on Flare will also earn FLR from the cross-chain incentive pool for bringing value onto the Flare network.